Hello everyone. And I took another quest and it's taken us straight back to this cave. I should have checked what it was before I took it. So same as the other night. I will do a different thing on the way back. Just leave it right there. There we go. So I've decided I'm just going to go for it. As you can see, I'm in bad condition. I've only got 107 health. Battered. Also a crest at the top of a mountain. Yeah. I've got to be careful going down here. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Right. So that used any health. Yeah. I was supposed to go in there. So I'm just going to run in and not bother stealth, only with the bat, no guns, just bat, Mr. Maul. Oh, I think I leveled up, let's just put it in. I did. So, little blows in. That's pretty good if you're using a bat. Oh, of course I've got that thing in my boot. So obviously, so I'm just gonna go in and draw on a man. Six, is that any better? No, they're going to be identical, I think. What's it about to say? So we can do this without getting killed. Come on, bruh. Such a good idea at all. No, I'm infected as well. Out of stamina. Where is it? I'm affected as well, is it? No, I'm just letting the health line. Yeah, there's the cowboys up here, isn't it? Where's that cowboy? Where's it? Is that it? Yeah. Oh, cool. Which is that place? What is that doing in the sham way? I mean, it's food in the cabinet. Cool. Can we get down here without getting hurt? I wonder. Lead. Alright. Yep, cool. That's the way out, huh? Well, that's the mission done. Quick version. I've got to find my bike. Over there. It's got washed out there. No, I was forced into taking the first aid kit, because I had a laceration. I would have died if I didn't. Well, this is my excuse. Oh, that's nice, you know. Sketchy. Here I go, this thing in my boots now. Check absorbing rock. So what I'm going to do, because I did that already last time I was here, so let's find out where it is, if I could over there. Right, we don't need that flashlight come off. We get to the bike, and then I got this trail, because I think I've been over it. Oh, that's great signal. Where just is it? Not even a house over. So I'm just going to have to find a POI and just do it. It's got a dodge. What a bitch it is. So it's still midnight. Takes me over the bridge. Oh, I know where I'm going. Yeah. It's a good place to be. Do that before. Do this one. Closer. Those cabinets. Those bakery. What's this? Oh! There then. So I don't know what it is. It's mine. I'm going to slap. I'm going to do it. So if you find a house on that, it's a good gun safe. It's been good. So what I need to do. Let's get on this road. And on the left, head towards Trader Gen. I've been to that passing gas by Dyer Show, but I haven't actually been to Dyer Show. And then be alright. If what I've just done is tier 1 quest. I was thinking of building a base on that island. Put a bridge out. Put a drawbridge in the middle. I'll do that later. You know, like when I'm further along in this place. Or I can go back to my main place and just do four points. Just as so easy. Well, just the settings. I remember Monkey. What's your phone on ours? Where is it? Well, that's taking you back to my place. So this direction over here. It's the burnt bone. Oh. I know. Since we're near the area. Sneak. That's a tier 4. Day 12. I'm gonna say goodbye. So this way. Thank you. About salvage. Just a look to see me, it's our lane again. That's a quite fun buzzing along the boat. Right. It must be the end of it, it's going to be just buzzing around all night. Trying to find where I'm going. Because it just looked more and more like I'm getting into the destroyed biome. Yeah, it was the destroyed biome. The general location. There we go. I've got to watch out for all of them. Straight by a nightmare. Yeah, brave stone. That's the waterworks, isn't it? Isn't it? Is that the apartment part? I mean, on the left. Yeah, that's the waterworks. Awesome sauce. Never heard it do that noise before. barrel, man. It's as good as dead. A red laser. Trying to punch way above my weight. Oh, it's a cop. I didn't see. It's definitely a cop. Let's get lined up. Just a bit fine. Ah, I'm gonna take such a middle muscle situation, that's bad. That worked. Wow. There's another one in here somewhere. Right now. I don't know where it is. Don't move too much. Is it up there? Oh yeah, it's one of McDonald's. I'm playing these crates. What's this? Maybe about there. Oh my god. That's the way the night snipe me, you got no night vision, awesome. Oh, gross about Malik. Oh, it's so worth it. It is so absolutely worth it. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's still sealed. Gross about Malik. Loving it. Then there's even a bit of steel there, you know. Just help me along my way. There's some sauce. A little garbage. Oh shit, it's like 60. Okay. Gonna give me away. 10,000. Sounds like this. I'm missed lock picks, I missed my impact driver from the main game. Maybe that's 3 or 4 hits. Let's get some coffee. I'm gonna keep it, I'm gonna give it a chance. I'm gonna have a go. What am I gonna go? What mean? It's really fat legs. That's definitely handy. Level 3 hunting rifle, not really needing it. Okay, let's mod that. A scope in there. I have a scope in this demo. Yeah. Can I put a scope? Oh no, but. So what is it? 2 times more, I can scope that. Okay. I'm not going to rest the building because what's the point, but I may as well have a go at some of these ones here. I know it's about 2 or 3 of them in here. This one is around this corner where he's up there. Okay. Let's hide in here a bit. See if we can see one. So let's check if there's one over there. Oh, there is it. Yeah. So let's go up to here. Nice. Well, not so nice. Come here, maga. There's one behind me. Is it? Destruction, dude. I get it from you. Where is he?
Ah.
Oh, I missed him. Ah. End of our good luck spell. Where's the other dude? Oh, that's where we hit that thing there. Oh, shut it. That's another one if I'm not gone. Where is it? Is it up there or something? Let's get into this corner. It should be relatively safe. See what we can see. Without a flashlight. Is sit there in the hills. Can't see another. Just see another zombie. Excuse me. No. There's another zombie up by the door, no? Where is it? Is it outside? Sleep down here? Where is it? Just outside the door, mate. Cement and cobblestone. Shut up. Some arrows were super worth it. Let's get out of the dodge. So great. hand left down there, isn't it? Oh, there is. Oh, my God. Didn't go wrong way. This is the way out. This is the way out now. I need to stay to the side of it. Now, I could get a wanted card. So, this way should take me out. No, I remember wrong. That's it. Awesome. Let's take it in the right direction. Okay, we got over. Got a greyish town. Hopefully we can get back for it. Oh, yeah. Back in time for the shaded jaw to open up. Just before he opens up. But now do that. Send this week so take us. Bye! Ah, you know. Super creepy. Cool. Some great stuff. Right, let me get up and fuel it up. Okay. I'm still breathing. Health's a bit down. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Ah, carrying away. Enjoy this. Super close to being there, right? So it's hanging left now, isn't it? I'm losing my foot. Ah, no, not sure. It's there. Wait a minute, be a. Can't go around. Well, yet. Mm. place. Some pretty lights. I'm just gonna boot up here. I'll see what we're loading on. Let's see. Let's dump this stuff in here. Oh no, that's for sale. Should we do that? No. Well, I've got three. And I've got some more of them, but this is pretty cool. Just stick it up there and chuck it in there. Yeah, I'm ready to rock and roll. And I'm gonna have a crucible. Yeah, it's gonna get on the bike. Turn on the load up. Put the brake down and get back up again, man. Just gonna wait for a pal to open up.
I hear one. Was it just the rustling of the leaves? Like pure paranoid? It was mere footsteps. Oh, it's the flag. Of course it is.
Minutes, 6 or 3. Charging. Get our stuff.
Trader Joel's is now open.
Safety for a while. Not much of a bit, but I haven't.
God, a customer. I thought you might be one of the dead. You've made my day, and here is your payment.
Stuck day 13, he's got enough. I've got a bunch of them. There's some serious amount of wanga you want there. I'm just gonna
say travels.
It's gonna dribble. Tier 3 clear zombies. Tier 3 fetch. What I do is I got a tier 2 fetch and clear. No, I got a tier 3 clear zombies.
I have a task for you, friend. It's rare to find honor in these dark times.
And I'll do one of the clear quests for the next video. Because that's a bit nighttime, it's nearly day. Well, it's 3.5 hours.
Home sweet home. A lot more work needs to be done, but nothing that isn't so bad. This thing then. What if I just empty it out? Nah, I'm not gonna bother with it. So I can hit it on my rounds. Alright. So I don't put it places, isn't it? Take that out. Put all that except one. Not much. Ah, come on. Well, this is nearly done. I'm gonna go outside to do this. Two from the other side, and this cage is fully done. And here's the inside part, and I haven't got that roof. I decided to put my ladder there, so I have to jump onto this and onto that to get up. That's alright. It's a bit dodgy at the moment because I haven't got the iron bars around. Oh well. So have we got? Oh my gosh. How much was the thing going on there? So it used to be 253, 105. Come on. One more there. Two more there. Should be right. Yeah. Oh, I feel that good there, haven't I? Huh? Get one of these torches. I might have some in the box. Yeah, I got two. So let's just equip them. Another one. Yeah. Yeah. One. There. Cool. So let's equip that. Enough light. I'm just gonna get on with our job. Fixing up the horde base. Well, double base, horde and living base. This can't be the horde base for very long. Thank you.
I just like to keep this bar sort all the way along, because this is the entrance. So if they do overrun me, I can go out and go up that ladder and shoot down at them. That's the idea. I don't know if it'll work. So I need a one there, but I need a space for two, I think. Let's just get these in and see if I can still jump onto the ladder. Yeah, that's alright. I need to get a door in here. Not sure exactly how to do it yet. But the door's gonna be like here, so there'll be another block there. Oh, it's too close. So it'll be. Let's see now, what do I have it? Pull the door up there. Block this corner off. We've got another door here. Gotta force him to come round this way. But if they don't, isn't it? Because those are replacing with stuff that's in storage. That's just on a proposal that they actually do get to do. Let's make some more of these. So I want it to open inwards, so I need to stand here. Okay, yeah. I'm zooming in here, yeah. That's it. Let's just open it up. Oh, I put it all in the forge. To do that from underneath. Turn that man into concrete. Yeah. Desperately need stone at this stage. Alright. Okay, let's get these ones then. A bit small, but little compact and bijou. Just do that one next time. That should be pretty cool. I put a little ramp thing there, you may have noticed. So when I shoot them, I slide down. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.